blood, the blood of our fathers and our brothers, all those men who fought alongside the Redcoats in that long war against the French and paid our debts many times over with their good New England blood. This speech, of course, to speak of blood reminds us of a terrible night when blood was spilled. It was 3 years ago, the 5th of March, 1770, when five innocent men of this town, walking down King Street, were cut down. Those men were massacred! And by who? By the very Redcoat troops who came here to protect us and who still occupy our Boston streets. Now, following that night of violence, we gave those men a fair trial. In the end, the murderers were returned to Britain and their regiment was recalled. But if our governor had the authority to recall that one regiment,